Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma's daughter Vamika has been the talk of the town ever since she was born. Anushka and Virat have never shown her face to the world and fans are eagerly waiting to see her. Virat Kohli is currently playing a test series in South Africa and he has got the cutest cheerleaders with him. Yes, we are talking about his wife Anushka Sharma and his baby Vamika. A picture of Anushka and Vamika sitting together and watching Virat play cricket has gone viral. People are totally in awe of this mother-daughter duo. However, in this picture, Vamika's face has been hidden with a heart emoji. Looks like fans have respected Virat and Anushka's decision of not revealing Vamika's face. Hence, they have hidden it. In the picture, Vamika is wearing a cute white dress and sitting on Anushka's lap. This picture has gone viral on the internet and people are loving it. Recently, a video of Virat requesting the Paps to not click daughter Vamika, who was with Anushka, had surfaced online. In the video, Virat had stepped out of a van and spoken to the shutterbugs politely and the latter had obliged. Post that, Anushka had shared a sweet note on Instagram. She thanked the photographers for respecting their daughter's privacy. She wrote, "We are deeply thankful to the Indian paparazzi and most of the media fraternity for not publishing pictures and videos of Vamika. As parents, our request to the few who carried the images and videos will be to support us going forward. We seek privacy for our child and would like to do our best to give her a chance to live her life freely away from the media and social media." Meanwhile, Vamika will turn 1 year old on January 11, 2022.